concern you about the seating of the Michigan and Florida delegations, that the possibility of a
Well, I'm hoping that that can be worked out. And I don't think there will be a credential fight, but I think by that time there will be the possibility of an accommodation that will seat those delegations, and yet at the same time not really change the outcome.